if you can hear me. Quite a few people.
Doing this for many years under the direction of my big friend Willy Seeman. Thank you very much. Thank you. Christmas evening is what we believe a time of peace and understanding among people and nation. We then kneel down together, pray together, and sing all for peace on earth in the name of mankind. Or we say it, Vrede op aarde in de mens en welvaren. Unfortunately, the world is not at peace. Many sons and daughters are not home where they belong with Christmas. They are in places where peace is far from sight and not always safe to be. Even so well trained for all missions, their heart and mind will be with their loved ones at home. They feel alone and sometimes forgotten. As I remember, so do many Wapenbroeders with me, that long time ago we were at similar missions, and one of these was on an island in the Pacific Ocean. The choir did the regular songs in the church that was built of bamboo, and where we held our Christmas celebration. As we were standing there, clean uniforms, shiny shoes, young macho sailors, waiting for a sign, but just as the conductor raised his hand for the first student, the door swung open and Silent Night, Holy Night was brought into church by 40 little children, not well dressed and no shoes on. But their voice came from heaven, voice filled with joy, peace and goodness. Yes, we felt Christmas spirit coming over us and we stayed quiet. We felt what these little children brought us was real peace on the earth to all mankind. Time has changed now. A new generation has taken over. Thousands men and women, sailors and soldiers, who are at places where there is no Christmas, where there are no little children who bring them Silent Night, Holy Night, because their night is not silent and not holy. These are special Wapenbroeders, their duty to bring peace among people and nation, and they ask us for help. As we pray, let not only remember them, but also the many and many unfortunate people, men and women and children in different lands on this earth, that someday Silent Night and Holy Night come to them. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for being here with us tonight. Let us bring joy and goodness to this world. Let's celebrate Christmas. Let us enjoy ourselves. On behalf of myself, my family, and the men and women of Wapenbroeders, I wish you and your family a Merry Christmas and a wonderful evening. Thank you, and let's cut the cake.
15 augustus 1945 wens ik u allen nog een gezegend kerstfeest en een gelukkig nieuwjaar. Ik dank u wel.